Hi, I'm Andrew Knapp, and my camper take is the Dolphins will win the AFC East. The first reason is because the Bills are on a decline since like 2020 when they first won the division. They've been inconsistent throughout the season and barely winning games that they would have won or would have lost if it hadn't gone their way. Also, they just re-signed their quarterback, Tua Tagovailoa, and he is improving like every season. And I'm Andrew Knapp, and that's my camper take.